Despite the huge rise of modern medicine, the power and potential of natural remedies should never be overlooked. People have cured various diseases and ailments with natural herbs and foods for thousands of years. These remedies often cause no side effects and people prefer them over conventional medication. In fact, herbal medicine is becoming increasingly popular as it offers lots of health benefits. Here are some of its advantages. It promotes natural healing, it is cost-effective and more affordable than conventional medicine, easier to obtain than prescription medicine, has no or fewer side effects, boosts the immune system, stabilizes the hormones and metabolism. Let's take a look at the most powerful natural antibiotics that destroy bacteria in the body. Number 1. Garlic and onion. Onions and garlic offer powerful anti-cancer, antifungal, and antibacterial effects, and are among the most popular natural antibiotics used all around the world. Number 2. Honey. Since the time of Aristotle, honey has been used as an ointment that helps wounds to heal and prevents or draws out infection. Healthcare professionals today have found it helpful in treating chronic wounds, burns, ulcers, bed sores, and skin grafts. Honey has been found to destroy over 60 different bacteria types, and it contains hydrogen peroxide, which is used to treat cuts and minor injuries. Number 3. Cloves. Clove has traditionally been used in dental procedures. It is especially effective in the fight against bacteria, plaque, and gingivitis, soothes gum inflammation and improves oral health. Research is now finding that clove water extract may be effective against many different kinds of bacteria, including E. coli. Number 4. Ginger root. The scientific community recognizes ginger as a natural antibiotic. Several studies have demonstrated ginger's ability to fight many strains of bacteria. Researchers are also exploring ginger's power to combat seasickness and nausea and to lower blood sugar levels. Ginger also has strong pain-relieving and anti-inflammatory properties, and is available in the form of an extract, tincture, oil, lozenge, or capsules. Number 5. Coconut oil. Extra virgin organic coconut oil has a special ingredient called lauric acid in its fat. This beneficial natural compound acts as an antifungal, antibiotic, antiviral, and antimicrobial agent that inhibits the entrance of dangerous pathogens into the digestive system. Number 6. Oregano oil. Oregano oil is another potent antiviral, antifungal, and anti-inflammatory agent that destroys bacteria, parasites, and relieves the symptoms of colds. Number 7. Echidna. Echidna was used in traditional herbal remedies by the Great Plains Indian tribes, but now, people are becoming interested in echidna again because some antibiotics don't work as well as they used to against certain bacteria. Echidna is among the most effective natural antibiotics available, especially in the treatment of common colds, hay fever, sinusitis, ear infections, and athlete back/s foot. Number 8. Golden seal. Today, golden seal is sold to help with digestion, soothe an upset stomach, and to kill bacteria. It is considered a natural antibiotic and is often combined with echinacea and promoted as strengthening the immune system. This antibiotic is also a strong natural remedy in the treatment of urinary tract infections. Number 9. Apple cider vinegar. This has been used for years as a traditional folk remedy to treat many conditions. The acetic acid it contains is a potent anti-inflammatory that soothes the symptoms of various inflammatory conditions, like acne, gout, and arthritis. Number 10. Thyme. People used thyme throughout history for embalming and to protect from the Black Death. Forms of thyme include fresh and dried herbs and essential oil. Thyme essential oil is a strong natural antimicrobial and antiseptic agent, which should be used with some carrier oil, like coconut or olive oil. When applied topically, it treats eczema, acne, and similar skin conditions. Number 11. Grapefruit seed extract. Grapefruit seed extract contains potent compounds that can kill more than 60 types of bacteria and yeasts. Test tube studies have shown that it can even be as effective as some commonly prescribed topical antifungal and antibacterial medications. Grapefruit seed extract can help relieve joint pain, infections of the gastrointestinal tract, boost circulation and destroy bacteria in the body. I hope you have enjoyed this video on 11 natural antibiotics that kill bacteria in your body. If you have, please give this video the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel.